let's prepare our hearts and minds for our ministry and kindness offering.
Father, thank you for Jesus today, and all that you have done. Thank you.